Hey guys, SlapMate Gaming here, and it's been a while since I've actually played this game. Been such a long time, and oh my god, I forgot the controls. Well, this is awesome. So, if you guys didn't know, I've been playing other games, and I haven't really been playing this game much, and I just wanted to keep up with it. Alright, I finally figured out how to use how to change weapons. Alright. Nope, can't get up there from here. Let's see what's down here, because I totally forgot what I was doing. I'm putting my headset back on all the rest of the way. Have not been down here yet, apparently. I'm actually kind of scared. Because I have no idea what to expect. I actually forgot completely what was down here. Jeez. How do I run again? I think it's... Alright. I don't want to die already. Maybe I should just run through it. That'd be the smart person. Give me some health. Give me some health. Come on. The music is really intense. I don't even remember what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, those are crumble blocks. Okay, came down here completely pointless. Maybe I could get some more health by going back through there. Nope. Cannot. I think my headphones are too loud. It's been such a long time, oh my god. I hope I find some more health down here. Give me health, sir. I think I'm gonna die. Yeah. If these guys gave you health like in the other game, I forgot what it's called. It's kind of like the remastered one for the Game Boy. But if they give you health like in that game, that'd be freaking awesome. But it doesn't, so. Way to victory. Do you give me health? Oh my god. This might be the lightsaber. I don't want to freeze him. Okay, I did so anyway. I'll be back if I get damaged too much. Yep, I know what's down there. You can't trick me. I know what's up. I have an itch on my face too. Alright, I don't remember how to defeat this guy very well, but I'm just gonna get this charge and get it ready. Okay, I'm sorry. It wasn't even supposed to be that hard. I'm just bad. Pretty sure there's something up there. I thought there was. Apparently not. Gotta be something in there that'll give me health. What is this? Screw attack. Oh, I thought I already had screw attack. Well, the more you know. I wonder if I can go back to the safe one. Or if there was, I don't think I can. Apparently I didn't already have screw attack. Okay. I definitely needed more super missiles. That is something that I really needed. I don't think I can get back up here, so let's see what's up this way. Oh, I probably had to use a screw attack. Come on. What's over here? Please be a save point. Not a save point. Alright, let me go back down here. Alright, health. I could have really used this earlier, but I'm good with this now. See what this one is leading to. Okay, it doesn't look like that. I'm gonna check what's over here, and nope. I really need a save point, so I'm gonna come back to here. Can I not get up there? I was about to say. Let's go and hit up the save point. This is going well so far. Where am I going? I need to go downstairs. Down, down. Doctor. Yeah, get out of here. I really didn't want to lose my place again. Barely made it. Nice one, jump. God, I hate jumping like that. Ah, not this part. Don't remember what's over here though. Alright, let's check what's down here. I probably need something from over there, but oh well. It's so strong. Well, at least that. I guess I could have just done that the whole time. Like a smart person. Alright, I'm gonna be saving as much as I can though. Yep. That's what I thought was in here. Alright, because Ridley is not an easy boss. I think he's the... I would have to say he's the hardest boss in the game. And I think I'm heading right to him right now. Let's go. I was about to say, why am I doing that? I don't need to shoot anymore. What am I thinking? There is something down here, I believe. Yep. You can always use some more power bombs. Nothing wrong with that. Although I would rather, way rather, have super missiles. I think there's something else down here. I don't remember though. Apparently not. I gotta crack my hands. All right. There we go. Blood. What is down there? Nothing. Oh, I remember how to beat these guys now. Come on. Get out of here. This guy is super annoying. This guy's taking forever. jump anymore. These guys are so annoying. Alright, let's try this again. Thank you. Oh my god. That has been the most annoying thing I've done all day. Alright guys, I think that's gonna be it for today. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.